as far as you can see, or you can dream, you can envision. What's your dream? What are you dreaming? How big is your dream? You know, I get irritated when I hear people talk about everything, every sentence they make. You must find the word small or little in it. Please give me small rice. Please give me small change. Please give me small help. Hey, when that word was invented, were you there? Is that your second name? But you see, from the abundance of the heart, the mouth speaks. So that person can pray till eternity. Person will be small. And then we think it's witchcraft. Ah, when the witches stand before God on the day of judgment, they will protest. We have accused many of them wrongly. Every small thing, witch. Every small thing, Satan. Satan is like wondering, what have I done to this plague? I wasn't there. Praise God. Most of it is not Satan, it's not witch. And I can give you many examples as a pastor. Personal experience with people. Some people come for counseling and they think, you know, pastor, deliverance. And I examine and I say, no, it's not any deliverance. It's common sense. Just use your common sense. It's not a deliverance issue. Glory to Jesus.